This was all smooth, fresh snow on top of the lake, and it was all frozen over before the earthquake just a bit ago.